NFC is 18 seconds away from winning its sixth consecutive game.
Take that, Indiana, you bitch!
What an effort by Peyton Ramsey tonight.
Tremendous effort by Peyton Ramsey. What a strong effort by this Indiana football program. You're exactly right. This basically is representative of their entire season. Every aspect of it.
Tennessee wins! 23-22.
The momentum swing of that to steal a possession. Unbelievable.
Tennessee trailed by 13 in the final 5 minutes. FBS teams this season 0-471 when trailing by that margin in the last 5 minutes. The first comeback of its kind in college football this year. Now for tonight's Capital One player of the game, it's Aaron Gray. He scored the game-winning touchdown that was set up by his recovering of the onside kick.
Ran the ball hard today. He was good out of the backfield, catching it. And, Tennessee said they'd go with the hot hand at running back. They did that. He's able to punch it into the end zone. And the play and awareness on the surprise onside kick. Strong effort by the true freshman running back.
What a fantastic performance here tonight. Full season has been sensational. Our final score, Tennessee 23, Indiana 22. Tim Hasselbeck, Katie George, I'm Tom Hart. Remember, for live coverage of this game, the postgame trophy ceremony presented by Capital One. Go to the ESPN app. Now, SportsCenter.